said. He said the only thing that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, attachments.
You burn them all away.
But they're not punishing you, he said. They're freeing your soul.
After all this time, I thought that you'd be mine. After Aber der Mensch schreibt doch eigentlich deswegen, weil er sich quält, weil er zweifelt. Er muss sich doch selbst in seiner Umgebung dauernd beweisen, dass er etwas kann und dass sein Kann nützlich ist. Und wenn ich jetzt mit Bestimmtheit erfahre, dass ich ein Genie bin, warum muss ich dann noch schreiben? Dieser ganze
skies that day, beyond the wispy, motionless clouds of cirrus. I pondered, marvelled and smiled at it all, because there it was before me, mighty in grandeur, the infinite sky that went so far I just couldn't fathom. An impossibility for my mind to truly understand its forever. To distinguish between infinity and endlessness, forever and everlasting. Nothing I hold is infinite. Everything I know will one day be lost. But time is only time. My birth and death are marked by the calendar. Its boundaries are different than other people's. It's true that at intervals it overlaps, though we seldom make note. We simply share time. There is no doubt that time is important. But so then are our dreams, which leads to my considerations of hopes or dreams. For a moment, then look back upward at the blue hue as it changes from light to dark, its passage from day into night. It's then that I notice, there amidst the stars, another, yes another, staring back at me with fascination.
killing part of.
Yeah.
hardships that never die. Sail all dreams up through the time. This is the place where memories survive. Through veins of land and ancient ripen wine. Sunset pours over rocks, uncovering stars to the sea of love. When night is falling slightly too soon, roses silently shed their bloom.
target, victim, crying. Mourning, sorrow, dying. Come on.
got him the same way it got the lost race, through fear.
But what was the lost race afraid of, Howell?
Changing.
Changing?
Look at those skeletons down there. They had atomic energy, but they couldn't control it. Look, the baby is different from the other. The race was changing by mutation.
Mutation?
Look at those skeletons. Now imagine a shifted hip socket so they could walk upright. The baby was already without a tail.
Howell, that would mean they were changing into
yes, Captain. The lost race committed suicide rather than face the fear of seeing their descendants become such horrible creatures as men.
Thank you.
denkst du?
Ah, du kannst reden. Warst du Freiwillige? Tons of pain.
Wo steckst du?
Vielleicht, was meinst du damit? Was soll ich damit anfangen? Vielleicht. Bedeutet, vielleicht bin ich in der Nachbarzelle. Oder warte, vielleicht bin ich auch noch.
Der Tierwelt-Offizier kennt öffentlich ein ganz geheimes Hauptquartier für die Armee der Sportpunkies. Die sind für alles verantwortlich. Ich kann jetzt nichts weiter tun, ich muss verschwinden. Ein frohes Weihnachtsfest euch allen!
That's for you, lover.
my savior. Skin like salted leather. Tar stricken. Creatures. Large.
which I'm nearly wholly innocent of, you know. And I say it again, I'm not afraid to die. I'm not afraid to die. I began to warm and chill to objects and their fields. A red cup, a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my soup. Those sinister dinner deals, a meal's trolley's wicked wheels, a hood bone rising from my food. All things either good or ungood. All things either good.
Measuring of proof, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. manosphere.
It comes down to controlling women's bodies. It's the birth rate,
Let me give you a hint. I'm not just the vagina.
for her to understand, but she won't understand at all. She waits all night for him to call, but he won't call anymore. He waits to hear her say forgive, but she just drops her pearl black eyes and prays to hear him say, I love you, but he tells no more lies.
Sympathy. but I burn all the same. One candle and one torch.
We'll be right back. again, thank you so much for dropping by. Hopefully we'll see you next Sunday for sure, and do an insane fast BPM show Tuesday maybe. So keep your eyes open on something. Twitter, probably. Follow me at DJ Saint C. Playlist happens there as well. Dankeschöns.